Cassie, thanks so much. The headlines right now: a Metro man charged with murdering his ex-wife and then kidnapping their 5-year-old son is in a Cleveland County courtroom. Oklahoma City police say Chase Ainsworth, seen here, stabbed his ex-wife, Samantha Ainsworth, to death inside her Southwest Oklahoma City home. This all happened back in July. After the stabbing, police say Ainsworth kidnapped the couple's 5-year-old son, who was later found safe.